First of all, welcome to another day of Diva Log, and today I'm gonna do another swatch lookbook because you guys really love them. But I'm also gonna give you a mini review because you guys seem to have missed that. So I thought we'll do a mini review plus a swatch lookbook. So today I'm gonna talk about something that's really exciting. I'm gonna be talking about the newly launched Nykaa lipsticks. Now I'm so honored and proud to say that I was the first person to actually show these online. I showed them on my Snapchat as well as on my Facebook Live while I was in Hyderabad. So, and I have tried them out before these were even launched or anyone knew about it. So yes, that was really exciting. Now when I was initially told about the concept, I was really scared about it because the way they wanted the packaging to be, I was scared that it's going to be expensive because the packaging is magnetic. First of all, look at how gorgeous that packaging is. It's like a matte black packaging with a metallic Nykaa written over here and an N over there. And we have the name and sticker down here, and it's magnetic. And the magnet is really strong, I don't even need to push beyond that point. It's very strong, so it's secure, it's very secure, which is a great thing. So I was really scared, I was skeptical about the price point because I really wanted to be affordable, as I know you guys love affordable products and so do I. Let's get real. So anyways, these are priced at 399 rupees only, which is so affordable, guys, and especially the packaging is so plush and so luxurious. It actually feels like a high-end lipstick. I'm not kidding you guys. I have loads of high-end lipsticks and this feels like one. So yes, that is that. So these have been launched in 12 shades. They do plan to launch more shades, but that will happen when it needs to happen. Right now there are 12 shades which are beautiful. There's a very nice color variety from nudes to pinks. There are a lot of pinks in the collection. Then there's one red, and then there are certain dark colors, like 2-3 dark colors. There are a lot of pinks because they're also focusing on the everyday color, which is a nice thing because a lot of people, women, tend to wear pink more than any other color. I am definitely not one of them though. Let's talk about the formulation. The formulation is exactly what like a soft matte lip cream poured into a lipstick would feel like. It is extremely comfortable on the lips, just like soft matte lip creams are. Because the formulation is like a soft matte lip cream, so is the finish. It's a very soft matte. It's not like completely matte matte, or it's not like a satin matte or a glossy finish. It's somewhere in between. It's a very soft matte look. It doesn't dry out your lips, which is the best thing. It doesn't dry out your lips. I worn this for a complete day and my lips weren't dry or chapped or anything of those sorts. And these do stay on for a really long time. I wore this at my meet and greet in Hyderabad. As I said, like I applied it in front of you guys and I had snacks and everything. Cheesy toast, by the way. Snacks and everything, and I was talking so much and still my lipper was on throughout without any touch-ups. You guys who were there at the meet and greet are the pros that I did no touch-ups at all. So yes, these do last on the lips. So yeah, that is probably it for my mini review. And now let's move on to the swatch lookbook because I want to keep the review mini review. So yes, please keep on watching for the swatches. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening? Damn. Yeah. listening? Damn.
With that, I finished my mini review and swatch lookbook. Let me know if this format works better for you. And a lot of you guys commented I should wear white while doing swatches. So I've done that, but I do feel it clashes a little with my background. So let me know if there's any other color you want me to try out. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. Also, don't forget to check out all of my social media, which I would link in the bottom bar for you guys. And I will leave a link to these lipsticks as well, so you can go ahead and purchase these. And I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Mwah. Bye.